You can keep flowers fresh in your home for much longer with this science hack. A beautiful bouquet may start to look rough after a few days. That's because plants naturally produce their own food through the process known as photosynthesis that converts sunlight, water, and carbon dioxide into energy. CO2 and sunlight react in a plant's leaves to produce glucose, which is then distributed throughout the plant as it absorbs water, giving it the vital nutrients it needs. To keep your flowers fresh, add 3 parts water and 1 part citrus soda like Sprite or 7-Up to your flower vase, along with a couple teaspoons of hydrogen peroxide. The sugars in the soda provide the glucose that the plant can no longer make since removed from the soil. Citrus soda contains citric acid, which changes the pH of the water, helping to encourage water flow in the stems. The hydrogen peroxide helps prevent bacterial growth that can be stimulated by the sugary water, keeping your fresh flowers looking stunning for days on end. Let us know if there's another fresh science hack you'd like me to try.